Economic growth is the increase in GDP. So economic growth implies an increase in real GDP. In other words, it implies an increase in output and income. Now the statement reads, economic growth occurs. So we have economic growth. So we know that real GDP increases and therefore output and income. But we know from our knowledge, demand for money is a function of output and income and also the interest rate. Now we have growth, in other words, an increase in output and income, therefore demand for money will increase.